Let's try to graph the set of x at least 1. To do this, let's first draw the number line. You mark down various points on this line.
And the arrows on the two extremes tell us that, you know, this number line continues indefinitely in both directions. So how do you graph the set of x such that x is greater than equal to 1? Well, basically, you look at your number line. So we want to have all the values greater than equal to 1. All the x values greater than equal to 1 will be on this side of 1. Okay, so this is the set x such that x is greater than equal to 1. Now, what if you have more than one inequality? So suppose you're asked to graph the set x such that x is greater than equal to minus 1 and x is less than equal to 2. Well, obviously, you can just combine the two. So let's draw our number line. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. And now this time we want values at least minus 1 and at most 2. So everything from minus 1 to 2 here. So let's look at a more complicated set. Let's graph the set of x such that 2x is at least 4, x is at least 1, minus x at least minus 5. We should try to rewrite this. So at the moment, this system looks a bit complicated. But this system is equivalent to the following. The set of x satisfying what? So 2x greater than equal to 4 is the same as x greater than equal to 2, right? Because you can multiply both sides by a half. Well, x greater than equal to 1 is the same as x greater than 1. Nothing need to change. But minus x greater than equal to minus 5, we can rewrite that into x less than equal to 5. Right? If you multiply both sides by minus 1, you change the sense of inequality, so you get x less than equal to 5. So we can graph this set instead. But we can also simplify this a bit, because if x is at least 2, then it has to be at least 1, right? So any number at least 2 is already greater than 1. So the second inequality, x greater than equal to 1, is redundant. So basically, it amounts to graphing this set, the set of x greater than equal to 2 and at most 5. And we can do that. Okay, again, on the number line. And everything from 2 to 5 inclusive. Okay, so all these points in this interval.